вечора тривожного аж до ранку вишивала дівчина вишиванку, вишивала дівчина, вишивала чорну та червоною нитку брала, вишивала дівчина, вишивала чорну та червоною нитку брала, а що чорна ниточка розставання, а червона ниточка то кохання, щоб та чорна ниточка часто рвалась, а червона ниточка легко слалась, щоб та чорна ниточка часто рвалась, а червона ниточка легко слалась. Встану я в неділеньку споза ранку, подарую милому вишиванку, серця мій соколику, чинне серця, будеш ти носити її коло серця.
Every single continent has its own historical culture, tradition and symbols, and Ukraine is not an exception. Ukrainian embroidery, вишиванка, in Ukraine is an expression of Ukrainian people. It is a symbol of values, tradition, culture and history of Ukrainian people. But besides that, the вишиванка is a very popular trend over the world. From the old times, women have been equipped with embroidery, facing the famous samples of ornaments, colors, and technologies throughout the centuries. The вишиванка showing some characteristic features of value, varies by the ornament and colors range. There is a rich colors range. Normally red color is combined with the black color. White color is combined with the different colors like the yellow, blue, orange and other. Each Ukrainian region has its own way of embroidering. The вишивка was used as a decoration for towels, table centers, bed clothes, men and women's shirts. Also, the embroidered towel have been an important part of different traditions rituals, such as meeting guests, wedding rituals and others. Embroidered towel is a symbol of new life for married people.